Hello, let me tell you a little bit about myself. I come from a family of farmers. When I was six, I promised myself that I would become something more.